Lil Valdez on the beat. Yo.
Say less.
Say less.
Say less.
Say less.
Say less.
No, say less.
Say less.
This is Valdez back in another video, and yeah, man, today here we are back with some new Lil Tracy. Like I said, it's really rare to say that because he usually be slacking. You guys know. Or like he just magical stuff be happening. Like he'd be like, yo, my dog ate my album. And it's like, you know, hey, he be saying some stuff like that. But yeah, so bro, recently though, I have to admit, as much as I get on him for not putting on music, I have to give him credit when he puts on music. As of recently, he's been dropping consistent songs for, and they've been bangers. Like, really been bangers. I like his style. I like how his style is like adapting. Maybe that's the word. I wouldn't say better because his music has always been good. It's just, it seems like he's adapting to what's really in, kind of. I don't know. It's just I like what he's been putting out. I'm digging it. I'm looking forward to the full change and seeing the whole album when it comes out really soon, actually. So that's dope. But yeah, so the song is called Jousting. It's Lil Tracy Jousting, and it features Marvy A. He just dropped the music video. This is really recent. You guys were asking me to react to it. And here I am. 3 minutes and 35 seconds long. So it's not no short song. So let's get to it. So this is Lil Tracy Jousting featuring Marvy A. Let's get it. I like how you're dropping a music video with each song too, because that really helps. You know the song is called Jousting, and not for 1 second did I actually think of jousting. And it seems like that's what they're, and he had, there was some clips of him on a horse, and he said he did his own stunts. Wow, I never connected the dots, so he's probably going to be actually jousting. I never thought about that, my fault. Now it's Rick on my toes. She told that she won't take it slow, but I'm grabbing this bitch by the throat. Hold on. That's a bar too. He says he want to take it slow, but I'm grabbing her by the throat. That's a heart piece if you're talking to a girl you love. Like, that'll make you want to, like, that'll make you want to do some crazy stuff. But hold on, what did he say when he came in on the beat? Hold on. Racing the seat cause I stuck to the coast. Now it's Rick on my toes. Racing the seat cause I stuck to the coast. Now it's Rick on my toes. Oh, racks in the safe cause I stuck to the code. Safe, they have a code. Alright, my fault. A lot of bars. That's like I'm saying, man. Lil Tracy's been moving differently recently. I ain't gonna cap. Class finna fly out your hoe. She and coach when I'm sending her home. Yeah. My diamonds are with me drowning. Love notes, all these movements. I'm spinning these rats, I'm not browsing. My niggas got sticks and they jousting. Hey. I walked in this bitch with a bar. I'm eating so good, I'm not fasting. I knew it. Sure, wish I could take my little bro out the morgue. Bring him back to my friend, go on tour. Niggas cap out their life cause they have to spend nights on. Bro, are y'all not paying attention? Like, he's really barring y'all up. He said his crew stay with them sticks and they're jousting. They joust with, like, I shouldn't have to break this down how much of a bar that is. Then he said, I wish I could take my bro back from the morgue. Go back on, that's 1 minute in, and I ain't want to, like, you know, gas people up, but it's like, I like these bars. Back to life, then go on tour. Damn. He always shuts on Lil Peep every song, bro. That's hard. We got cannons, put a hole in your fort. Ooh, cannons in a fort. Type of cheese. Type of cheese. Phone in my jeans. Make holes peek in the knees. Could have been an SWV. SWV. VVS sparkling water. It's water. I'm in that bed with your dog. I don't know what that is. I'm gonna take all of them. So I told her, we making a movie. I call it a horror. Hey. I'm killing it. Brothers, they serving them sentences. Know some snakes and them niggas is venomous. If I say that I love you, it's genuine. Bangin' that's down to the coast. Now let's rip on my toes. She told you that she won't take it slow. I like when people, like, do videos around, like, the song name. Like, it's called Jousting. Like, a lot of people who do, like, name stuff, different stuff. Like, they'll name, like, they be rapping like, yo, I just slid through, caught, like, 5 bodies. It's a homie. And then the song would be called, like, Preacher's Son or something like that. It's like, So, but he called Jousting. He's saying talking about Jousting, and then he had the medieval theme over the video. So, you good. Thumbs up. That pig head is nasty though. I ain't gonna cap. I don't care if they eat it. Now he said he does his own stunts, but I doubt this boy's actually out there getting jousted. That stuff hurt. Hey. Like a crip, I got double C's. A shrimp. I'm a big shark, yeah, he just a shrimp. I got rich, I just use my common sense. My fault. I just like how he says shrimp. We got Benny Hunters chewing on a shrimp. I'm a big shark, yeah, he just a shrimp. Why you say shrimp? Why you say like that? Niggas stealing my flow. Stealing my flow. I'm stealing that hoe. Hey. Dick right in her throat. Yeah. Let's go. Oh, I love that ad lib, though. Got 100K worth of clothes. That's a catchy chorus. She won't take it slow, but I'm grabbing this. Told y'all, bro, look, this album. I'm gonna be crazy. First class, then I fly out your hoe. She and coach when I'm sending her home. I seen like clips, video clips of like actual jousting. That stuff hurts. Like that stuff hurts. I don't care how much armor you got, but that stuff hurts. Like, imagine like there's running. I don't know how fast horses be going. Horsepower. I don't know the correlation. I just want to say it. But horses be going pretty fast. And that's like a stick. Then they like hit it right in their shoulder and stuff like that. They fly up. That stuff hurts, bro. That stuff hurts. It looks painful. My niggas got sticks and they jousting. Is Lil Tracy the first rapper to rap on jousting? He may be. Keep that in mind. Hey, I like when they do the little underwater reverse reverb thing on beats. I ain't gonna cap, he look like a starter pack Fortnite character right now. That's my man's though, you know, but yeah, I ain't gonna cap. Hey, with Dale having that was Lil Tracy jousting featuring on Marvy A, man. Dope. They're kind of what I expected at this point. How he's been moving recently, man. He's just been putting on nothing but heat, you know? Only thing I'm worried about is, I don't know how many songs is on his new project. I don't know, but it seems like he's putting out, it's kind of weird for me to say it because I used to get on him for not putting out too many, for putting out songs. He might be putting out a lot of too many songs because, I don't know. Unless he's doing what everyone else is doing nowadays, is what you're putting like 20 tracks on the project. In that case, but I really don't like that 20 track stuff. I know people do it because the streaming game and it's almost like they're forced to, which I understand. I don't really get it. But to me personally, I'm not listening to 20 songs. I'm not, it's like 12 is a good point. 20 songs, people been doing 30. Race Murder put out a triple disc when they had like six. I'm not. I don't know how much time y'all think I got, but I'm not. But. From what I'm hearing, he's putting out, it's been fire. So if you do put out 20 songs, I might have to listen to him because he's on a hit streak so far. So, hey man, I like it. But all right, y'all, there I have it. That was Lil Tracy jousting featuring Marvy A. Let me know what you guys think of the song in the video down below in the comments. Also, let me know what you guys want me to react to. I appreciate it immensely. But all right, y'all, if you enjoyed the video, leave a like, subscribe, join the gang, comment, anything, share it with your friends. Follow me over here. Also down below, Patreon, Discord, also down below, support channel if you can. If not, I still love you guys. But yeah, it's been Valdez. Hope you enjoyed the video, and I'm out.